I remember that day when I returned to paradise, the island of my family. Since I had received the message of my mother's death, the blurred childhood memories started to become more clear. From that first glimpse of the island, I could feel my mother's presence. It's hard to forget someone who gave so much to remember. The first plague, water turns into blood.
Good to see you, grandson. I'm sorry about your mother.
My dear son, please. I'm thirsty. Paradise has been suffering since your mother died.
Please take a sacrifice and lighten us.
The second plague, frogs.
Good to feel your presence again, brother. Thank you.
third plague, gnats and lice.
Lice are not welcome here. My blood sugar level is very low today.
Thank you.
The fourth plague, flies.
Fear didn't make me blind.
The fifth plague, diseased livestock.
my burger. I've still got a headache.
Sixth plague, boils.
Is in the air.
Thank you.
of death is in the air.
Thank you. Medicine can heal a broken heart.
Seventh plague, hail.
It's pretty cold in paradise. Snow.
ready to meet your death.
Don't. Take me instead.
The Eighth Plague. Locusts.
There was a man, he is my dad. There was a man, only brother I had.
There was a man, no hat does he wear.
There was a man in the middle stood there. There was a man, all skin and bones. There was a man, no hairs under his nose. There was a man, he stands to my right.
There was a man, hair gray as first light.
There was a man who was really quite fat.
There was a man, feathers perched on his hat.
There was a man, had a clock for his heart.
He was a man, the last man, and the man from the start.
Eyes blinded by the fog cannot see the truth.
Thank you.
Ninth plague, darkness. Thank you.
blah, blah, blah.
Son, be prepared. The glorious day of the lake is coming.
Thank you.
10th plague, death of the firstborn.
We celebrate the day of the lake tonight. Be ready.
Tonight, the lake will show her true self to us. Be ready. Ready to meet your destiny.